Sí.
गुड आफ्टरनून प्रीति। गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून बेटा। गुड आफ्टरनून। ओके अथर्व, प्रत्यक्ष इज ट्राइंग टू कनेक्ट टू ऑडियो फ्रॉम अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम बट ही इज नॉट बीइंग एबल टू। आई थिंक वी शुड वेट फॉर वन और टू मोर मिनट्स फॉर अदर्स ऑल्सो टू जॉइन, देन आई विल टेल यू व्हाट इज टू बी डन। ओके
ओके मैम,
बट यू हैव टू ओपन योर कैमरा। You have to be in the class. You need to open your camera. Start your video.
रूम में चले जाओ, कोई नहीं बेडरूम में चले। ओए मम्मा को जाओ जाओ बाय
जाओ। And open your cameras. Children, it is compulsory for you to open your cameras in the zero period at least. Open your camera if you want to be in the class.
Okay, ma'am.
Be ready. Go and get a piece of paper, a sheet of paper. We are going to draw something today.
Ma'am, what we will draw?
We are going to draw a Thanksgiving tree. We are going to draw a tree, a gratitude tree, you can say, or a Thanksgiving tree. You feel thankful for what all things that you have in life. Do you feel good in life? Do you feel happy in life? Because you have so many things in life and other children or other human beings are deprived of. So we should do a little thanksgiving to God, and we are going to do it through the medium of drawing a tree. Get a chart paper or a drawing sheet, get your colors, sketch pens, and let's do some work like this. Athar Singh, are you there? Athar Singh?
Yes,
beta, open your camera.
Ma'am, please wait for 1 minute.
Yes. Get a chart paper, get a piece of paper.
Excuse me, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, Rishabh. Yes, beta, say.
Ma'am, what we are doing? I am late.
Beta, take out a piece of paper. We are going to draw a beautiful tree, a gratitude tree. I'm going to share a picture with you. I'll just show you once, but you have to put your cameras on, beta. Put your videos on. Rishabh, what were you saying? Excuse me, ma'am. And when I asked you, you're not speaking, beta.
Ma'am, because I was disconnected, my personal hotspot was automatic.
Say, what do you want to ask?
Ma'am, what were you saying that we have to draw?
Now listen to me. Can you see this tree?
Yes, ma'am.
What is this?
Yes, ma'am.
What is this tree about? This tree is about what all things you are thankful for. It is a gratitude tree. Now see, somebody is thankful for so many things in life. So he has made so many leaves. So you have to make as many leaves as you are happy for, as you are thankful to the God for. Maybe the good food, the healthy, fresh food you eat daily. Maybe your house, your family, your mother, father, your brother, your sister, and so many other things that you have. The love and affection, the clothes that you wear, the school that you go to. Everybody does not get the same kind of life, isn't it?
Yes, yes or no?
So now you have to make a gratitude tree or a thanksgiving tree, putting all your reasons for your happiness and your reasons to be grateful for. Why are you grateful? What are you grateful for? Start drawing it. I'm removing this tree. You have to make your own design. You have to create your own design. Is that fine?
Yes, ma'am. Afterwards, can we cut?
Yes, afterwards you can cut it. And the two words that we are going to do is gratitude. One word is gratitude. Look up in the dictionary the meaning of gratitude. And we are going to make a sentence. The first word is this. Start looking for the meaning of the word. And the second word is appreciation. Gratitude and appreciation.
Okay, ma'am.
Have you found the meaning of these two words? What is gratitude, children? What is gratitude? Rishabh, Atharv, and Amol. Sorry, Anmol. Beta, what is the meaning of gratitude? Look up into your dictionaries. Where are your dictionaries?
Ma'am, I am not able to find it now.
You are not being able to find it. Where is Rishabh? Where is Atharv? Atharv, are you there?
Yes, ma'am, I am finding.
Yes, try to find it, beta. And then let me know. As soon as you find it, unmute yourself and tell the meaning. Have you noted these two words in your diary? Also, the thought of the day. You have to write it.
Yes, ma'am, did you call me?
Yes, beta, I was asking whether you have found the meaning or not.
Oh, sorry, ma'am.
I'm sorry for being late.
Ma'am, I have gone for the shop to buy the...
Okay.
That's why.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Sorry for being late.
Beta, you're joining the class so late.
Huh?
16 minutes are already up.
No, ma'am. My laptop battery was just...
Beta, find out the meaning of these two words, gratitude and appreciation. And then you have to draw a small tree, which is a gratitude tree. And on each leaf of the tree, you are supposed to...
Ma'am, we have done this activity.
When? When have you done this? I have never made you do this.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
No.
Yes, ma'am, we have made a gratitude flower.
Okay, you've made a flower. All right. So what you will do now, on each leaf, you have to mention the reason. Why are you, what are you thankful for? Okay. Make a beautiful tree. And before that, just find out the meaning of these two words, gratitude and appreciation.
Ma'am, I find the meaning of gratitude. It is in
very good. Very good. What is the meaning?
Ma'am, ma'am, agrijita.
Now, beta, what is agrijita? Can you explain me? Yes, it is the Hindi word of gratitude, but this is not the meaning.
Ma'am.
Of yes.
Ma'am, I know the meaning of gratitude.
Yes, what is it?
Ma'am, to be thankful to something.
Yes, to appreciate something, to acknowledge something, to be thankful for something. Yes, if somebody does something to you, somebody helps you out or somebody gives you something which is of great requirement for you. So what do? You pay gratitude to that person by acknowledging it or by thanksgiving it. Like giving thanks to him or by appreciating him. This is what we mean by the word gratitude. Gratitude is an act or it is an emotion of thanksgiving, appreciation, acknowledgement, etc.
I also know meaning of appreciate in Hindi.
Yes. What?
Ma'am, it is to. I'm just to praise someone very for good things.
Very good. Appreciation means the act of praising someone. Very good. Now you can appreciate a person for anything. For his nature.
Okay, ma'am, I'm just coming in a minute. Ma'am, please.
Okay, beta. Okay. Write down.
Ma'am, what is the name of the tree? That you have given the activity.
What are you asking? Rishabh, you were asking
ma'am,
something?
Yes, ma'am. What is the name of the activity?
No, the tree that you have to draw is the gratitude tree. Okay. Gratitude tree.
Ma'am, I was asking that we have to draw it or we have to craft it.
No, you have to draw it on a sheet of paper.
Ma'am, can we draw it in our drawing book?
Yes, you can draw it there.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, please see my tree design.
Very nice, beautiful, very beautiful.
Thank you.
All of you, beta, please open your cameras. I just want to click a picture of everyone and show what you are doing. Just adjust your camera to your table and just show what you are making. Very good. Anmol, very nice. Shirsh, Rishabh, Yashraj, beta, do something showing what you are making. Very nice. Shirsh, you have made a flower. I told you to make a tree.
And we made. Mom, but mom, flowers also okay.
Now you are making it okay while all others have made a tree. Okay, what you will do after drawing it, after completing it and coloring it, you will send it on the class group. Okay, just keep doing the work. I just want to take the picture of what you are doing. Keep doing the work, don't show your work on the camera. Yes. Only adjust your cameras. Yashraj, your camera is not adjusted, beta, to your table.
Ma'am, we cannot because we are using laptop.
Open your camera, Yashraj, for once, for a minute. I'm clicking a picture. Yes. Good.
So what I will write in the middle.
What, beta?
Mom, what I will write in the middle?
You can write gratitude flower because you have drawn a flower.
No, mom, but I have written gratitude flower at the bottom.
At the bottom. So in the center, I give my thanks or I feel happy about.
I'm gonna write, I am grateful to.
I am grateful for, because in petals you have written the reason, right? Or have you written human beings? I am grateful to my mother, to my father. This is how you have written?
Yes, ma'am. I'm going to write like this.
Okay.
Am I written grateful to?
Okay, beta.
So, ma'am, can't I write anything?
Yes, of course, you can write. Or just make it in the center, grateful to / for. Yes?
No, ma'am, I will write persons only. I get an idea. Mom, but my one petal is still left.
Yes.
Mom, my one petal is still left.
To write any reason or to write any person?
Mom, to write any person.
So that is why, beta, this gratitude flower is just not for people around you. It is for the things also. And that is why I told you to make a tree with number of petals. Oh, sorry, with number of leaves. You have just drawn a flower.
Now I am written / for two.
Okay.
I have done, I will just color it now. And ma'am, I have made a design in the pot, a simple design. Aman, which color do I color the body of the butterfly?
What, Shish?
Ma'am, in which color do I color the body of a butterfly?
Make it very colorful, make it multicolored.
No, ma'am. I have colored wings in pink. And ma'am, the body?
Brown, make it brown.
So, ma'am, light brown.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I have made it like.
Very nice. Very good, beta. Very beautiful.
Afterwards, ma'am, now can I write?
Now you have to write only.
Now there's only 1 minute left.
Yes, beta. So you will complete it later and then you can send the pictures in the evening.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I write there school, clothes, water, food, and like these things? Can I write?